to his left foot, bends it beautifully low to the ground. It looks like it's going around the goalkeeper's outstretched hand, and he just gets a touch on it.
Morrison and Bamber gone forward from the back. In comes Hoyle's corner. Headed down in front of goal, and it's in! And it's Sol Bamber! It's 2-1!
Perfect timing just before half-time, and Cardiff, who have momentum with them, they've been the far better team in the last 25 minutes, and now they've got their noses in front. They should have been ahead moments earlier from Mendes Lang's bending effort. It took a really, really fine save to stop that from Smithies. Nothing the goalkeeper could do there. He's boxed in on his line. It's a really good deep corner from Hoyle to the back post, and Sol Bamber just soars ahead of the defenders and nods it downwards just inside the back upright.
45 minutes and 5 seconds, the goal. And Sol Bamber getting his first goal of the season.
And Cardiff have responded so well to go in that goal down early doors. They weren't playing well. You could see they were a little bit short of confidence. I wonder whether the defeat in midweek had anything to do with that, although, of course, it's a much-changed team. But they've responded magnificently.
Mendes Lang near side, good ball forward to Damore. He plays it on to Zohor on the right, level with the edge of the Rangers area. It's going to take on...